Sperm cells start spreading and running at maximum speed to reach ovum. The goal of sperm is to reach the two outer layers of ovum, then reaching the core called chromosomes. When sperm entering cytoplasm, it will activate the layer of zona pellucida and it will become thicker and thicker, so to make sure that no other sperm will entering the chromosome. After the two cells combined become new cell called zygote, the earliest cell of new human being. In this stage the cell starts its cleavage process, from 2 cells then 4 cells then 8 cells then 16 cells then 32 cells until it reaches a new stage called blastocyst. Blastocyst is created in the uterus. At this stage, the womb has been prepared for the implantation of blastocyst. For the implantation to succeed, the blastocyst must hatch and drive out of zona pellucida. The blastocyst will stick into the uterus and pushing into the uterus layer to stay in it. central nerve system is laid within 3 weeks, then the embryo will be like C-shape. By the end of 4th week, the embryo size will be around 4 to 5 millimeters. We can see here that the embryo has already developed heart and the heart is pumping blood. By the 8th week, hands will be developed along with fingers, then after it the legs and feet will follow the process to develop. By 3rd month, the embryo already developed well and can be fully identified as human-like appearance. The eyes are still closed and the skin is translucent. The brain is developing at a massive scale, could reach up to 250,000 neurons per minute for the next 21 weeks.